Hello, friends. So I'm sitting in my car because, get this, I left an hour early from work on accident. I had to make a trip to the Dollar Tree, and after I left the Dollar Tree, I looked down at my clock and it said like 4:15. I was like, 4:15? Wait, isn't that earlier than I should be leaving? Yeah, an hour. So anyway, it's really, really, the weather is very strange here because of that hurricane. It's very windy and rainy. I'll turn you guys around. I'm sitting outside of a Dollar General, plunked in the middle of nowhere, because you know that's how the Dollar Generals are. And I'm just sitting here watching the car is like shaking back and forth. You can't even tell how windy it is just by looking at the trees. It doesn't look as bad as it actually is, but it's real windy. So you can kind of hear it. Anyway, my hair, this is day, I'd have to look on the calendar and see what day it was I went to get my hair cut. This is from the day I got my hair cut still. It's as clean as can be. It has a tiny bit of oil, but I can still straighten. In fact, it's getting better each day, I think. So that is freaking awesome. I love it. Anyway, I just have it pulled up. It's humid out. So I'm gonna go to work. We are having a very special event I'm going to be posting a video on. I don't know if I will probably just do like a whole separate video of it. I'm not sure, but on Saturday, a dear friend of mine from work, a nurse friend, she's also a pastor and an ordained minister, so and she can do baptisms and things like that. So it's me and Scott, me and Liv, and Jamie, and Jaden's even coming, and several of Liv's friends, and Roman. And we're all gonna go and be baptized in the river. Actually, I think it's the river, not the lake. We are going to do that. You guys will get to see that. I'm so excited about it. So happy. And the fact that someone I know and care about is going to do it, or at least be present for it, is just even makes it more special. So I'm so excited. And I'm so glad I have a YouTube channel to document it. Not that I wouldn't have recorded it, because I would have anyway, but you know, I'll have like a nice video of it. So anyway, I'm on my way to work for one of two. Tomorrow is the little boy I care for's birthday. So I'm sure I'll probably record some of that too. We're gonna have a little party for him at grandma. I won't say my coworker's name, but his grandma's house. It's not really his grandma, but she's a nurse and a friend of the family's and has been for years before the accident even. We are going to have a party for him. So I got him a gift. You guys, I'll try to record some of it so you guys can see. And then after that the day we're having the baptisms. And then, oh, there's so much, guys. So much. So anyway, I just want to pop in and give you guys kind of a heads up and show you the weather here. It is crazy. Not as crazy as where the actual hurricane is, obviously. But this is for Michigan, getting some remnants of a hurricane. This is pretty crazy. So, all right, guys. Bye.
She likes animals but hates the lizard.
Rocky is so sweet though.
Isn't that cool?
He did kiss me.
Yeah, that's really nice. Yeah. I'm feeding all the animals in the neighborhood now.
Are you?
Everybody knows I'm feeding Peanut.
Yeah.
I get birds. I get
chickens. Oh, did he tell everybody?
I got rabbits.
Oh my god.
You're like a Disney princess.
That's what I, yeah.
Liv,
I told my brother.
You can go. Do you want to go out and look at the... Isn't it beautiful? I'm going to come out here real quick and take a little garden tour of hers, too. Isn't it beautiful?
Yeah, I might make a video on this.
Yeah.
If the sun was actually coming right now, it would make some really good pictures.
Oh, yeah. Wow. These lilies. They're beautiful. My goodness. She's got a bunch of little colorful birdhouses. Did you see that with the...
Yeah, I don't think she'd really get anything in those because they're too low to the ground.
These lilies are something.
just wish she was sitting up in bed.
Jamie, you want to put his head up, Sam? You can put it up.
There's a, you got a little...
The remote right there.
Remote. Yeah. I think the top left will raise his head. Okay. I think. Ooh. I'm the nurse. I should know this, but...
How high do you want this to go?
Keep going. Keep going. Yeah.
Yeah, he loves you. Mm-hmm. That's how you know.
Rocky's
it is how you know.
Yeah. We could say, oh, that is precious.
He's
kissed.
Loving you.
That's what he does. That's the only time he does that when he's happy and cuddles with someone.
Kiss. He knows him. Yeah. He does sleepovers with Connor. He has to be a certain temperature.
Yeah, winter's not a good time, but this is a good time
we
of year.
A video of that.
I got some.
What do you think? What do you think?
Oh.
I know. I disturbed Rocky by when my phone went off. Either that or he really likes classical music.
Yeah. That's it.
He's not kissing you.
You're doing a good job. You're being real gentle.
He is. He's so...
Well, I can try my line.
He's got enough. Sugar overload.
Yeah.
Oh, have them all.
Me too. My stomach hurts.
Then you take them home.
Just have some of each.
Take them all and wrap
them up, and you take them home, and you eat them. The next day. This is Liv's first heat, and it's a relay. She is last in the group to go. In her group. She's just about to dive in. I don't know if you guys can see her there or not.
Okay, let's pick it up. It's Liv. Hey, come watch Liv.
So, here we go. Liv's first heat. Oh, there she's moving fast. Man, Liv's fly's looking good. I can see why her coach would say that. Or breaststroke.
Really
breaststroke or fly? That's fly. Oh, yeah. She'll get faster when she sees the high school group going. Is Coach Jen? Yeah, Coach. Oh, okay. Coach Jen is down there watching her.
This is her least favorite.
Yeah.
This is the one she feels like she does not
do. She looks like she's doing okay. She's so far out in front. Yeah. I didn't know if she realized Liv was here or not.
I don't care. You can
wait. I'm telling her they're all free.
Oh, she got the freestyle going right now. You're missing again, arguing with her, him.
Stand up. She's on the last one right here.
Oh, that's it. Woo! Good job, Liv! I have no idea what.
Meaning the push off.
Woo! Good job, Liv! I didn't realize it, but Josie's sister is on the team that did this summer. I didn't recognize her till a minute ago. So there's Liv getting ready to go. Okay. Yeah, you can relax. Okay. I just took her picture. Liv took home 4 first places. That's the first time you've done that.
4 for 4.
4 for 4. Woohoo! Congratulations.
First time I've ever done that.
Yeah. Well, almost you did that one other time, but yeah, you had like one.
Second or so.
What I'll do is I'll just over.
Yeah.
But
it's
over.
Really good when you get in. Don't touch the wall, so it'll just go
away. Glad you said that, because I probably would have.
Oh, wow.
Looks good, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Looks totally different.
This is the famous agreeable gray, guys. This is actually the first house we've used that color.
Silhouette. Yep, that's this one right here. The 921.
Oh, it is? I thought it was... Oh, no, that's right. I knew that was... this is Mohawk.
Yep, that's Mohawk.
So there was that one. Now...
And now what's that one called right there?
That one is...
Yeah, I can't, my... Yakima.
Yakima.
However they say that word.
Yakima.
Yeah, Yakima.
IMA, yeah.
Yep.
So, this one, you're not going to get the multi.
As much contrast.
It's all more blended together, so.
Do you like the more contrast than that?
Get that one.
Well,
it's going to be the overview. If I
also, the how much they cost is going to play into this, too. Good morning. It is Monday morning and it's stormy here. Very humid, but the sky, the phone is not picking up how gorgeous the sky is, guys. Let's see if we can get some of it from over here. No, it's just not as pretty as it is in person. It is glorious in person, guys. And it is, I don't know if we'll catch some lightning because it's stormy, but I just wanted to come on here and say hi. Good morning. And wish you guys a wonderful day. And I pray for those of you who were in the path of the hurricane. We did get some, just like, there's the sun trying to come up in the trees. Isn't that so pretty? We were not, obviously in Michigan, we weren't in it, but it was, we've just had this kind of nasty weather. So, but yeah, guys, I just wanted to come on and tell you guys that I'm praying for you and I appreciate you, and I've enjoyed this channel so much and making this channel and developing this channel, and it has been so good. I highly encourage you, if you are suffering from depression, to find an outlet. It doesn't have to be making YouTube videos, but to find an outlet of something that makes you feel like happy and fulfilled. And for me, YouTube was such a wonderful outlet.
And I'm so thankful for it. It got me through, you know, a time when I needed something to take my mind off of the depression, and during a time I was healing. And I'm just going to say again, like I said in my last video where I talked to you guys about this topic, is that it can get so much better, and it will get better, guys. You know, I know no one wants to live like this, like that. And I will honestly say there is no feeling like after depression and the recovery from depression. And I pray so much that if you are suffering, that you are able to find the resources you need, the counseling. I was just so lucky because everything aligned, the stars aligned for me, thanks to God. And I found a wonderful counselor, the perfect antidepressant medication to help. It's just been so great. And I pray that for you too. I pray that for you guys, if you're suffering. I don't want any of you to suffer like that. And I pray you are able to find peace and happiness again, like I have. And I pray you will subscribe to this channel if you hadn't, and come back, because I plan to continue to talk about this and tell my story. For those of you who don't know, I had a stroke in 2016 of the left temporal lobe, and it really wreaked havoc on me mentally. It caused a lot of serious depression. Even as a nurse, I didn't realize all of the after effects of a stroke, even after having a father who had two massive strokes. You know, depending on the part of your brain too, it can, you know, definitely make a difference in your symptoms. And for the temporal lobe, it's very highly emotional. It's an emotional center of your brain. So I definitely had some really severe depression. I had suicidal thoughts, which as a Christian is hard to admit, but I did. I would go to my, you know, even after years later, after the stroke and going to my cancer, when I was diagnosed with cancer a few years later, even going to those appointments, I remember they asked, you know, there was like, it's getting to where doctor's offices now ask if you're having, you know, like thoughts of suicide or anything like that. And that was something they always asked me when I came in, and I would always say yes, that, you know, I do have thoughts of suicide. And then, you know, of course, they would follow it up with, do I have a plan? And no, which is kind of a half-truth. I didn't really have a plan, but I definitely had fantasized about how I could do it that would be the least painful. But, you know, in the end, my faith in God stopped me, because, you know, He died for me, so I couldn't do that. And I'm not saying that people who commit suicide don't get to a point where it was even far more severe than where I was, and I wouldn't understand. You know, I can only imagine what that would be like. So I pray that nobody else would have to go through that, and that everyone can find peace and happiness in this life through Jesus. Because I'm telling you guys, He is a miracle worker. He is a miracle worker. I mean, He's a way maker, miracle worker. It's amazing. My life is completely different than it was. And I still have problems. I've got things in my personal life no one knows besides me and God, and, you know, maybe a couple other people I've told, but I don't really want to talk about everything all the time, you know, so I kind of keep it to myself. And life is full of that. God never promised us it would be easy. He promised there would be hardship, and there is. And I believe that we're going through these things as tests in our faith. And I have to admit, I failed miserably. I was not that faithful. I didn't believe during those dark times that it would be okay. I just held on and prayed God, please, you know, get me through this. Please let it get better. And he did. It seemed like forever, but he did. All right, guys, it's getting darker and darker. I think it's getting ready to storm. I'm going to take off and go home and sleep. I've worked for 2 days now, so I love you guys. I pray you guys have a wonderful week. If any of you need to reach out to me, please feel free. I also have a Facebook page where you could also send me a message through Messenger. Hot Mess Mom Vlogs there. I'll link it down below. And I also have a... Instagram, but I don't really use it, so probably just doing it through Facebook would be best. But I love you guys, and I'll talk to you guys in the next video. All right, bye. Have a great week, guys.